that's good. So John Chamberlain, lay it on us.